I forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his gap.
Took them long enough. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, sir.
So basically, I did this part yesterday, recorded it, and of course my commentary didn't come across. For whatever reason, it didn't record. So I'm just gonna do it again. Ugh. Oh well. Second time's better, right? So nice you had to do it twice, type of thing.
Good job, Shepard. Thanks to you, the consul.
Now my witty banter is gone.
The ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to
attack. I said something about politics always being politics around here.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
You think a blockade's going to stop him? He's on Ilos looking for the conduit right now. What are you doing about that?
Ilos is only accessible to the Mu relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
It's not over. It's never over.
We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
You stealing! You son of a bitch!
It's just politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until, for the notice, you're grounded.
Am I dick to him? I think I'm taking him. You son of a bitch.
Nobody stabs me in the back, Udina. Nobody.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this with my help, of course.
A broken Commander Shepard. Just like broken Matt Hardy.
Commander. Shepard, I cannot believe they did this to you. I am so sorry.
It's not your fault.
It's not right. You did everything they asked and more. Nobody else could have done what you did. The Council owes you everything, everything. Instead, they strip you of your command and ground the Normandy.
I should have known better. Udina, the Council, they're all the same. Petty, blind.
Well, isn't that art imitating life? Even in 2017. What year did this come out? 2009? 10-ish? Around there.
I pushed them as hard as I could. They wouldn't budge.
So you're going to walk away? You will just give up and doom the entire galaxy to extinction?
You're damn right.
We're out of the game for now. But I'll find a way back in.
I believe in you, Shepard. I am with you every step of the way.
She believes in you like she believes in Harvey Dent, aka Two-Face. Oh, now it's Smoochum time. Yeah, yeah. Going for the kill.
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got a message from Captain
Rip.
Anderson.
R.I.P.
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, sir. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
You should probably go meet with him.
So let's go meet him at Flux, then.
Still can't believe that could happen out in the open like that.
I'm glad you came, Shepard. I heard what happened.
They pulled me off the mission. Just like when they forced you to give up the Normandy.
I know, I'm sorry. I wanted to warn you, but there was no way to get a message to you before you docked. I know you're pissed off right now, but you can't give up. They all think this is over, but we both know it's not. You have to go to Ilos. You have to stop Saren from using the conduit.
There's only one ship that can get me into the Terminus systems undetected, and she's grounded.
Citadel controls locked out all the Normandy's systems, but if we override the ambassador's orders, we can get them to bring the Normandy back online. You can be in the Terminus systems before anyone even knows you're gone.
If we steal the Normandy, you're the one left holding the bag.
And if Saren finds the conduit, life as we know it is over. The Reapers will destroy...
Apples to oranges, I guess.
Sorry, everybody. You're the only one who can stop him, Shepard. So I'll do whatever it takes to get you on the Normandy and off this station.
Stealing the Normandy is mutiny. What if the crew won't help me?
The Normandy's your ship now, Commander. Her crew will follow you to the ends of the galaxy.
We follow you to the ends of hell. Yeah. And they wouldn't be on my crew otherwise. I know how to pick them.
What's the plan?
I can What's the plan, Stan?
From one of the consoles in the Citadel Control Center. You'll have a few minutes before anyone realizes what happened.
That's a restricted area patrolled by armed guards. How are you going to get in?
Leave that to me. Just make sure you're in the Normandy when the systems come back online.
There's got to be a better way.
Ambassador Udina issued the lockdown order. If I can hack into the computer in his office, maybe I can override it.
He won't just stand by while you use his computer.
Hopefully he won't be there. If he is, I'll just have to think of something.
The ambassador won't forgive this, Captain. You'll be charged with treason, a capital offense.
We don't have a lot of options. I break into the ambassador's computer, or I take my chances with the patrols in Citadel Control.
Break into that punk's office.
You'll have a better chance if you go after the ambassador's computer.
I was hoping you'd say that. The ambassador has made this personal. You ready to get the hell off this station, Commander?
I'm ready. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'll take care of the lockdown. You get down to the Normandy and tell Joker to stand by.
Alright, let's blow this joint. Oh man, he's walking with intention.
I didn't send him.
You got knocked the fuck out, man. All systems go.
Get us out of here, Joker. Now.
Yes, yeah, Seth Green. You do that. Oh, damn.
Shepard, may I speak with you?
It's that time.
I was just thinking about you.
I have been thinking about you, too. And what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
We're not going to fail. I promise.
Please. I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together.
Right before death.
Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
I want this, Liara. I do. But are you sure you're ready?
I have never been more sure of anything in my life. Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds...
Look at the emphatic yes. Dan O'Brien. Yes. Yes. Oh, damn. Better for that blue booty. Embrace eternity. And just like that, it's over. And he got dressed really fast.
By the goddess, that was incredible, Shepard.
Yeah, let's go again.
Ready for round two?
Commander.
You devil, you.
If
5 minutes ETA to the Mew Relay.
I had better go.
And Joker already fucking it up again.
Joker waiting. Shepard, whatever happens on Ilos, I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Commander, we've got company.
Have their sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked.
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? No way we can make a drop in there.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone!
There is no other landing zone! Oh, Exo Presley.
Angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option. It's a suicide run. We don't...
I can... Hold on. The suicide run is for the next game. Joker. Spoilers.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker, drop us right on top of that bastard.
Drop us right in on that son of a bitch.
Inside this bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There's no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found a way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We'll have to find some way to get it up and running again.
Guys ain't gonna stop us. Ain't gonna stop us. Can't stop, won't stop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Maybe that'll stop us. I hear a loud thing. An armature. They have a cave troll. Wow, Talon took that like a champ. Superior firepower. That is how we roll. Tally gonna get up or anything like that? No? Alright, it's time to use Unity. Thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, alright, alright. You gotta watch out for these fuckers. Yep. Overheating my shit. Stay together, stay together. Why can't I? Oh. Wait, what am I doing? Turn it up. Time to turn up.
Already got a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it, then we're just walking into a trap.
It's a trap.
That's a chance we'll have to take.
R.I.P. Admiral Akbar.
Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It's probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we can't understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Incredible! The cipher must have transferred an understanding of the Prothean language into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge. Inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Fought Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Only hope is Commander Shepard.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped.
Good idea. The firepower will come in handy.
Imagine if we just walked it. Should have just walked it. Would have been fine. It would have been fun.
I thought Saren would have set some kind of trap or ambush for us. It must have been in too much of a hurry.
Or we just haven't run into it yet.
It's a trap.
Stasis pods. The Protheans probably tried to keep themselves.
Giggity. Everything's fine.
Saren must have set an ambush.
I don't think Saren's behind this.
Vigil.
You are not Prothean, but you are not machine either. This eventuality was one of many that was anticipated. This is why we sent our warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently, perhaps there is still hope.
Wait a minute. How come I can understand you? Why aren't you speaking the Prothean language?
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility. I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand, or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government, as it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But the Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay, one that links to dark space. The empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon. When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
If he turns on the relay, the Reapers can wipe out the Council and the Citadel fleet in one fell swoop.
That was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel, and through it, the mass relays.
War never changes. Communication and transportation across. Cut the line of communication and you win the battle.
Star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
It's crazy how it takes decades for that mass annihilation to happen. Knowing that your time is just almost up, you just have to wait for that.
Maps, census data. Information is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became sleeper agents under Reaper control. Taken in as refugees by other Protheans, they betrayed them to the machines. Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
I don't understand. Where did the Reapers go after they conquered your people?
Our worlds were stripped bare, harvested by the indoctrinated slaves. Everything of value, all resources, all technology was taken. Certain that all advanced organic life had been extinguished, the Reapers retreated back through the Citadel relay into dark space, sealing it behind them.
Into dark space.
The Reaper invasion had been wiped away. Only their indoctrinated slaves were left behind, abandoned. Mindless husks, no longer capable of independent thought. The indoctrinated soon starved or died of exposure. The genocide of the Protheans.
Died of exposure, just like Dead of Winter.
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
The conduit is the key. Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
Conduit's not a weapon. It's a backdoor onto the Citadel.
What happened next?
We severed all communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives. To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. But the genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years passed, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
How did you survive?
I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their parts.
If you ain't important, if you ain't part of that 1%, adios amigo.
Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
You were programmed to protect them, not kill them.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen. My actions were a result of contingency programming entered on my creation.
I bet they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
I saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left, far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning. A way to break the cycle forever. And they knew the Keepers were the key.
Aren't they under the influence of the Reapers?
The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Saren can use the conduit to bypass all the Citadel's external defenses.
Correct. And once inside, he can transfer control of the station to Sovereign. Sovereign will override the Citadel systems and manually open the relay. And the cycle of extinction will begin again.
I'll stop Saren. Just tell me how.
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel's security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait. Where's the Citadel's master control unit? I've never heard of anything like that.
Through the conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
The one
let's boogie.
Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
Let's boogie down. Let's get the fuck out of here. We don't give a fuck. Ooh, triple, double shot. We ain't got time for this.
Incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
That's a big boy. Destiny Ascension. Fallen. Alright. 40 seconds, we got this. The dramatics. We can make it. Whoa. Just run straight through it. Oh damn. You know, if the controls weren't so wonky for the Mako, it might have been super more dramatic, whatever.
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
One way to crash a party.